much, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. Greetings, friends, and welcome this evening. We're paying tribute to a man who has had a tremendous influence on American music, the one and only Frank Sinatra. He created a sensation when he came on the scene 40 years ago, and he's still one of the great names in show business. Since Frank started as a band singer, first with Harry James, then with Tommy Dorsey, we'll start with an instrumental version of one of his big recordings, I've Got You Under My Skin, featuring our sensational clarinet man, Henry Cuesta. A one, and two, and...
Sinatra show off to a great start. Our very, very popular young quartet, the Aldridge sisters and the Otwell twins, have been listening to a recording that was a big hit for Frank Sinatra and his daughter Nancy. Let's all enjoy this song once again.
I know I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. If we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Then afterwards we drop into a quiet little place and have a drink or two. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. You can see it in my eyes that I despise the same old lines I've heard the night before.
It's just a lie to you, for me it's true, and never seemed so right before.
I practice every day to find some clever lines to say to make the meaning come true. But then I think I'll wait until the evening gets late and I'm alone with you.
The time is right, your perfume fills my head, the stars get red and oh, the night's so blue.
Spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. And then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love you. I love you. I love you.
And those young people, wonderful, wonderful. And folks, here's a pretty song, Young and Hard, that was a million seller for Sinatra. And we feature our very fine saxophone section, a one and a two and. Folks, about your song for this Sinatra show.
Well, Mr. Welk became a big fan of Frank Sinatra's when he heard this next song. And it was Frank's, or at least one of his, I guess, first recordings with the great Tommy Dorsey Band, and he wrote the words himself. And I'd like to sing it for you tonight, but first, I want you to hear the great trumpet of my good friend, Johnny Zell.
This love of mine. best things about being on the Lawrence Welk Show is getting to dance to this great band. And Sinatra's hit Chicago really lends itself to the big band sound.
That's right. When you hear this band play it, you won't be able to sit still. In fact, it makes us feel like stepping out with a quick step. Listen, and you'll see.
Wonderful, wonderful. Thank you, Cissy and Bobby, for another fine performance. Anacani, like all of our singers, is a big Sinatra fan. And here she is with one of her favorites.
Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through? Something in your eyes was so inviting. Something in your smile was so exciting. Something in my heart told me I must have you. A glance away, a warm embracing dance away. And ever since that night, we've been together, lovers at first sight, in love forever. It turned out so right for strangers in the night.
Sure, Frank will approve of our treatment of this great old spiritual. This is one of the selections from our brand new religious album titled Hallelujah, arranged and conducted by Bob Ballard.
See you.
Beautiful, beautiful. Bob's doing a great job for us. Now let's hear from Guy and Ralna.
Here's a song, thank you. Here's a song that was the title song of a movie that Frank Sinatra starred in.
The song was written by Sammy Kahn and Jimmy Van Heusen, and it was nominated for an Academy Award in 1955.
You see a pair of laughing eyes, and suddenly you're sighing sighs.
You're thinking nothing's wrong, you string along, boy, then snap.
Those eyes, those sighs, they're part of the tender trap.
You're hand in hand beneath the trees, and soon there's music in the breeze.
You're acting kind of smart, and then your heart goes ker-whap. Ba-boom, boom, 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 boom.
Those trees that breeze, they're part of the tender trap. Some starry night, when your kisses make me tingle, you hold me tight, and you hate yourself for being single.
And all at once it seems so nice, the folks are throwing shoes and rice.
You'll hurry to a spot that's just a dot on the map. Bubba.
Shoes and rice.
You'll hurry to a spot. It's just a dot on the map.
Ba-bum, bum, 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 bum. You wonder how it all came about.
Well, it's too late now, and there's no getting out.
Duncan found a Sinatra song that's nicely suited to his dancing style. My Kind of Town. And Arthur, you're on. Beautiful, Arthur. On his recordings, Frank Sinatra has worked with most of the great band leaders of the past 40 years. Now, here's a song he recorded with the great swing band of Count Basie. Jimmy Roberts gives it a little different treatment with Bob Ralston at the organ.
Thank you. play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Frank Sinatra recorded such a variety of songs. There is something for everybody. Let's see what Kathie Sullivan has for you.
Are the stars out tonight? I don't know if it's cloudy or bright, 'cause I only have eyes for but I can't see a thing in the sky, 'cause I only have eyes for you. I don't know if we're in a garden or on a crowded avenue. Maybe millions of people go by, but they all disappear from view. And I only have eyes for you.
Truly a beautiful voice. Thank you, Kathie Sullivan. Folks, I don't know if you are aware, but Frank Sinatra has always been quite a swinger. Well, I might tell you that we have quite a few swingers in our own band. Let's listen to a few of the boys and another Sinatra hit, Old Man River. Thank you all so very much. An excellent combo. One of Sinatra's movies, Guys and Dolls, gave us this song, and it's made to order for our country gal, Ava Barber.
I love you, a bushel and a peck, a bushel and a peck, and a hug around the neck, a hug around the neck, and a barrel and a heap, barrel and a heap, and I'm talking in my sleep about you, about you. 'Cause I love you, a bushel and a peck, you bet your pretty neck I do. A bushel and a peck, a bushel and a peck, though you make my heart a wreck, you make my heart a wreck, and you make my life a mess, make my life a mess, yes, a mess of happiness about you, about you. 'Cause I love you, a bushel and a peck, you bet your pretty neck I do.
And let's enjoy a few memories with our lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer. To that applause. Frank Sinatra has had a fabulous career in recordings, nightclubs, and movies. One of his movies featured this next song, which also became one of his hit recordings. Bob Ralston at the piano and the song, All the Way. Thank you.
Bob Ralston and the Champagne Music Makers. In 1955, Sinatra starred in a TV musical version of Our Town, which introduced a fine song later recorded by Frank. Let's have a little fun now with Gail and Dale.
And just where do you think you're going?
Nowhere. Just out to the golf course.
Oh, well, I think you better come here and take a little swing at these dishes like you promised.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Love and marriage, love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. This I tell you, brother, you can't have one without the other. Love and marriage, it's an institute you can't disparage. Ask the local gentry, and they will say it's elementary.
Try to separate them, it's an illusion.
Try, and you will only come to this conclusion.
Love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage. Dad was told by mother, you can't have one.
You can't have none.
You can't have one without the other.
Try to separate them. It's an illusion.
Try, and you will only come to this conclusion.
Love and marriage, go together like a horse and carriage.
That was told by mother, you can't have one.
You can't have none.
You can't have one without the other.
Okay, clumsy. I get the picture. Go on out and destroy the golf course.
You mean I can't stay and help you?
No way!
Hello, I'm Ken DeLo. Frank Sinatra had a big hit song a few years back, and the song was written by a very good friend of ours, Dean Kay. And Dean actually is a member of our musical family. He's the general manager of Lawrence's, the general manager of Lawrence's publishing firm. Sorry, Dean, you're going to get your song plugged anyway. Anyway, it's one of my favorite songs, and I hope it's one of yours. For you, Dean, and for you, Frank. Take it, guys. Ah, nice and low, very nice. Bob Smale.
That's life. Oh, that's what people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top in June. I said that's life. And funny as it seems, some folks get their kicks just stepping on dreams. But I won't let it get me down, 'cause this old world just keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn, and a king. And I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing, each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. Oh, and I can't deny it. Many times I thought of quitting, but my heart wouldn't buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth a try, I'd hop on a great big bird and I would fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn, and a king. And I've been up, down, over, out. And I know one thing, that each time I find myself flat on my knees, I put myself down and get back in the race.
shake it come this next July. I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die my mind.
Thank you. The Cole Porter classic, Night and Day, was one of many hit recordings for Sinatra. And Frank gave it his own individual styling. We'll bring you a concert arrangement of this great song with George Cates conducting. you all enjoyed our salute to Frank Sinatra. Let's make it a date for next week. See you then, and have a nice week.